Could you maybe clarify what sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for?
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes. Sherlock Holmes.